Hello, my name is Thanawat On Wong.
Hello, my name is Suphawadi.
Today, we will come to review the movie that is Looking Glass. This movie entered the cinema on 16 January 2020. Three weeks after the horse incident, David Dunn, a superhuman who survived the Atel 120-2010 wake 19 years ago, now operates as a vigilante, dubbed the Overseer, alongside his son Joseph.
The way to find David and drop him into the water spirit tank like Asgardian.
A scientist named Dr. Ellery Staple brings together the invisible David Dunn, his name Eranja Pai, Mr. Gas, and Kevin Wendell come the horse to her facility, Lauren Hill Psychiatric Hospital, to convince them that they are not actually superpower and are merely suffering from delusion, boost on by past Thomas Eranja wants to join force with Kevin and Bing for his beast person to inflict harm upon Suwo. For me, I think this it's very good movie because I like movie action style. Suphawadi, what do you think?
For this movie, I don't like this movie. I don't like action movie style.
When Samuel L. Jackson at Eranja Pai to Bruce Will at David Dunn, T. Spencer test cast at Joseph Dunn.
Four, Shalang Whippet, Mrs. Pride. Five, Robin White, Woody Munn. Six, James McAvoy, Kevin Wendell Crumb, the host. I like Mr. Gas because I like intelligent and planet characters. Which character do you like the most?
I like David Dunn because he always kills the conflict. I like seeing David Dunn fight with the beast. Because I like action scene. What about you?
I like this scene Sam too. Of course, I think everyone will like this movie.
Yes, I think everyone will definitely feel good about this movie. And finally, we will tell you the terminology in this movie. One, intelligent, which means smart. Two, defendery, which means of course. Three, sensitive hospital, which means crazy hospital. For delusion, which means a trait, five statistic, which means the doctor help test the madman. And see you next time. Bye.